Hello students, now you can see we have created a specimen. The dimension of the specimen is 100 mm by 100 mm by 500 mm. Using this specimen we are going to strengthen the concrete using our accelerated curing tank. Now here you can just see we have an accelerated curing tank. But before placing it into accelerated curing tank, you have to see that the temperature of the accelerated curing tank should be 100 degrees centigrade. So we have maintained this one at 100 degrees centigrade. This is a boiling water method we have. Now in this tank, we have to place our accelerated specimen. So you can just see here. So this is the... this is the curing tank we have. Now in this curing tank we have to place our specimen. So this is the specimen we have made. In this curing tank we have to place at least for 3 hours 30 minutes plus or minus 15 minutes. This is according to the code we have. So this is slowly we have to place it. Why? Because it is very hot. So slowly, as you can see there, we have placed it. I have even shared the link of IS codebook, so from there you can see the duration of this one should be at least like 3.5 hours plus or minus 15 minutes. Now you can just on with the machine again. If you have any queries, you can message. Thank you.